Integration is the word that best represents the technological development of MV Agusta new generation models. And the MVride app is part of this revolutionary trend. In fact, MV is introducing a completely new integrated app that can adjust engine settings as well as suspensions and safety features. In this tutorial, I will show you the main functions that were designed by MV exclusively for the MVride app. One of the most advanced functions is the possibility in just a few simple steps to create custom maps you send to the bike. You start from My Bike section and click under the motorcycle area to access the custom maps page. Here you have three map presets: Sport, Race, and Rain, that can also be sent as custom configurations directly to the bike. By selecting New Custom Map instead, you can adjust engine values, safety settings, and soon, electronic suspensions as well. When experimenting with this kind of advanced personalization, you must always be aware of the potential effects in terms of riding safety. For example, setting gas sensitivity on high can generate some quite aggressive acceleration. Attention must also be paid when adjusting suspensions. I recommend you always try out each new setup before sending off for a hard riding session. Also, extreme choices like disabling the traction control are really recommended for track use only and are more of an advanced rider's choice. Once you choose and save the name of the new custom map, the new setting will immediately appear in your personal maps list. With the MVride app, you can change the configuration of your bike at any time. Access the custom maps menu from the home page, select your preferred map, and send it to the bike. If all the steps have been properly followed, you will receive a notification. Before sending the new map from your smartphone, make sure the bike is turned on and the custom mode is selected by using the ignition button on the right handlebar. For safety reasons, mapping is effective only if the motorcycle is set on custom mode. If for any reason the mapping fails to send, you will receive a notification on your smartphone. Another important feature is the possibility to assign a specific custom map to a single itinerary when planning a trip. Here's how you do it. Select the itineraries page, go to the single route options, and then select associate custom map. By clicking on the arrow to the right, you can view the recap of the selected parameters. Then, when you begin your trip, just launch the custom mode on your motorcycle and start your navigation from MVride. Thanks to the perfect integration with MV Agusta second generation TFT screens, once you start your trip, you will receive messages and calls notifications together with navigation instructions directly from your smartphone. That's it for now. Thanks for watching and happy rides.